Vitamin B6 is like the party animal of the vitamin world. It's essential for maintaining proper brain function and helps keep your energy levels up so that you can keep your energy going all night long. But what happens when you're low on B6? The symptoms of deficiency can be sneaky. Without enough B6 in your system, you might feel sluggish and grumpy, like you're the only one at the party who didn't get the memo. Want to avoid that? Then be vigilant to spot deficiencies and increase your B6 intake, because nobody likes a party pooper. In today's video, let's discuss what happens to your body when you don't get enough B6. Do you feel fatigued more often than not? How does it affect your blood glucose levels and immunity? Well, let's discuss all of that and more. But first, what exactly is this vitamin B6? Because vitamin B6 is a water-soluble vitamin that the body cannot store, you'll need to consume adequate amounts of it through your dietary intake and ensure that the body receives a good supply. This vitamin can exist in several forms, like pyridoxin, pyridoxal, and pyridoxamine, collectively referred to as pyridoxin vitamers. These forms are chemically similar, but have slightly different properties and functions. Your body can easily convert one form to another as needed. How much vitamin B6 do you actually need? The recommended daily intake of vitamin B6 for adult men and women is around 2 milligrams per day. The exact amount will vary based on your age and gender. You'll also require higher amounts if you're pregnant or breastfeeding. However, what happens when you don't get enough? B6 deficiency can cause a skin rash. Did you know that vitamin B6 is involved in over 150 enzymatic processes in the body? Enzymes are proteins that activate chemical reactions in the body. Vitamin B6 is necessary for their production. Just like enzyme synthesis, B6 also aids in synthesizing another protein called collagen, essential for healthy skin. Those with low levels of vitamin B6 may experience skin changes, such as seborrheic dermatitis and nonspecific scaly, itchy rashes on the face, neck, and chest. Other symptoms like inflammation and redness of the skin may also accompany these changes. Are you feeling run down? B6 deficiency could be to blame. The immune system is the body's line of defense against disease and infection. Different types of cells and proteins that fight off infections and other harmful substances make your immune system. A deficiency in vitamin B6 can decrease your body's production of antibodies. Antibodies are proteins that fight off infections. They can also reduce the number of white blood cells, which are essential for immune function, and affect the production of a protein called interleukin-2, which helps to direct the actions of white blood cells. Those with autoimmune disorders, conditions where the immune system mistakenly attacks the body's tissues, may have an increased need for vitamin B6. This is due to the immune system using or destroying more of the vitamin in these individuals. Tingling hands and feet? B6 deficiency may be the culprit. Peripheral neuropathies, or problems with the nerves in the hands and feet, are common symptoms of vitamin B6 deficiency. These symptoms could cause prickly sensations that feel like 100 pins piercing your skin. Vitamin B6 aids in the production of neurotransmitters. These substances help the nerve cells in the brain and other body parts communicate with one another. But a deficiency can irritate the nerves, causing them to tingle. But too much B6 could also cause neuropathy. Let's break it down. Your body converts different forms of vitamin B6 into an active form called pyridoxal 5-phosphate, or PLP for short. Your body then uses PLP to metabolize proteins, synthesize neurotransmitters, and perform other activities. You also need to know about pyridoxin HCI, a form of vitamin B6 often used in supplements. It's an inactive form of vitamin B6 that your body must convert into PLP. If you consume too much pyridoxin HCI, it can compete with the active PLP form of vitamin B6 in the body and block its actions. This can then lead to neuropathy, so avoid going overboard on this vitamin. B6 deficiency can affect your picture-perfect pouts in selfies. Chelosis, also known as chelitis, is a condition that affects the lips and is a common symptom of vitamin B6 deficiency. It's accompanied by fissuring, crusting, scaling, and lesions at the corners of the lips. This condition can sometimes be painful and make daily talking or eating difficult. Although this can happen due to cold or dry weather, it can also occur due to nutritional deficiencies. B6 helps in metabolizing macronutrients like proteins, fats, and carbohydrates. It helps your body to convert food into energy and ensures you get enough nutrients. But when you lack B6, your body cannot extract maximum nutrients from your food. This can cause nutritional deficiencies and chelosis. Moving along, this nutritional deficiency can also cause glossitis and stomatitis. Have you ever heard of this? Glossitis is a condition that causes inflammation, redness, and swelling of the tongue. B6 deficiency promotes inflammation. Look at your tongue closely, and you'll see tiny bumps called papillae. These papillae become red and inflamed due to glossitis. You might even have trouble swallowing or speaking. Stomatitis goes hand in hand with glossitis. It causes inflammation inside the mouth, often manifested as red areas or ulcers. It's similar to glossitis, but the only difference is that it affects the entire mouth rather than involving the tongue. Next, that constant fatigue can also have to do with low B6 levels. Vitamin B6 is necessary for producing hemoglobin. This protein is present in red blood cells and helps carry oxygen to the body's tissues. Without vitamin B6, the body may not be able to produce enough hemoglobin, which can lead to anemia. Low levels of red blood cells or low levels of hemoglobin are typical of normocytic anemia. It can cause symptoms like feeling weak and tired. So if you want to boost the production of healthy red blood cells and maintain proper oxygenation of the body's tissues, B6 is the way to go. Moving along, you can have difficulty in coordination and balance. Ataxia is a condition that makes it hard to control your movements and balance. It can cause problems with walking, writing, and other activities that require coordination. Sometimes those with ataxia might have trouble holding their heads still or moving them in unusual ways. One cause of ataxia is not getting enough vitamin B6. Vitamin B6 is necessary for the nervous system, which helps control your movements and balance. B6 deficiency can also affect your sound sensitivity. Since B6 promotes the nervous system and affects how you perceive sound, its absence frequently results in hyperacusis. This is a condition where you're very sensitive to sounds or noise. Noises that might not bother most people can be very loud or uncomfortable for those with hyperacusis, like listening to music or watching TV. Other neurological symptoms are convulsions and seizures. Convulsions and seizures are severe neurological symptoms resulting from vitamin B6 deficiency, particularly in adults and infants. Your body can go into a sudden and strong muscular contractile state or do involuntary movements. These movements can be very fast and violent and may even result in unconsciousness. Convulsions and seizures are very serious and can even be life-threatening if not stopped in time or happen too often. But milder neurological symptoms can also show up as mental conditions. Vitamin B6 is necessary to produce neurotransmitters such as serotonin and dopamine. These are your body's happiness hormones, which affect mood and cognitive function. Low levels of vitamin B6 can cause a mental decline. They may contribute to developing conditions such as depression, anxiety, hyperirritability, alertness, and disorientation. Do you keep tossing and turning in bed at night? B6 deficiency may affect your sleep. Insomnia, sleepiness, or difficulty sleeping are other symptoms of vitamin B6 deficiency. Insomnia is not exclusively related to a lack of B6, but this vitamin can be one contributor. Given that vitamin B6 adds to the synthesis of neurotransmitters that play a role in sleep and mood, low levels of this vitamin may disrupt sleep patterns and lead to difficulty falling or staying asleep. B6 deficiency can subtly affect blood sugar levels. After you eat, your body breaks down food into glucose and utilizes it for energy. low B6 levels do not allow the utilization of glucose as they should. This is called impaired glucose tolerance. When you have impaired glucose tolerance, your blood sugar levels might be higher or lower than normal. This can cause problems with your energy levels or even make you thirsty. Lastly, you may have issues with blood clotting. The synthesis of platelets depends on vitamin B6. Platelets are small cells that can assist in stopping bleeding in the body. When you get a cut or injury, your body sends platelets to the area to help stop bleeding. Platelets form a sticky substance that helps to seal the cut or wound called a clot. Vitamin B6 is a key factor in helping your body make platelets. With low vitamin B6, your body might be unable to produce enough platelets, increasing the risk of bleeding and bruising. But a word of caution before you go overboard with vitamin B6. Excessive consumption of vitamin B6 can cause toxicity in some people. For adults, it's generally safe to consume up to 100 milligrams per day as part of a healthy diet. However, consuming more than this can lead to side effects like painful skin lesions, nausea, heartburn, and photosensitivity or sensitivity to sunlight. These occur when you consume very high amounts of vitamin B6 via supplements. That's why it's crucial to speak to a healthcare provider before taking supplements. However, it's not just important to get enough vitamin B6 in your diet. Your body needs vitamin B12 too. Your health could suffer terribly from its shortage. Here's how to spot the deficiency symptoms. Check out 15 signs you have vitamin B12 deficiency or vitamin B12 deficiency symptoms that should never be ignored. Go ahead, click one, or better yet, watch both and learn how to spot B12 deficiencies like a pro. Have you noticed any signs of B3 deficiency? Let us know in the comments below.